Tacoma Narrows Bridge, dedicated in 1940, was the pride of the Northwest. Then, the third longest suspension span, it became known as Galloping Gertie, as it swayed in the winds sweeping up Puget Sound. 4 months after it was opened, those winds sent the bridge into a rhythmic dance of death. It literally shook itself to pieces. Here it goes!